So children, today I am here to teach you about the ladi, where we left from our last lesson. Ladi, the first and the beautiful ladi is ta kita dhi kita. So how we perform it by our foot, you have to just watch it and you have to practice it. I hope that by this video will make you simplify the ladi, will make you simplify the lesson of kata. That is ta ki ta ni ki ta ta ki ta ni ki ta. Okay, how we do this? Ta, that is a flat leg. Ki ta is heel. Dhi is flat. Ki ta is heel. Okay, so next we are going to do this. Ta ki ta dhi ki ta ta ki ta dhi ki ta ta ki ta dhi ki ta ta ki ta dhi ki ta. Okay, so this is the ladi which is just associated with the tha din din da tha din din da. It means tigda dig dig tigda dig dig tigda dig dig tigda dig dig. Whenever we have a bowl like tigda dig dig tigda dig dig tigda dig dig tigda dig dig, it means we have to perform the same thing, that is tha din din da tha din din da tha din din da ta din din da. So I'm just going to show you by my footwork. That is tigda dig dig 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 tigda dig dig. That is the same thing. Da din din da 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 da din din da. And when we join this, that footwork is called ladi. So I hope that you might have understood the difference between a simple footwork and a ladi. And in our next lesson, we are just going to get the more and more thing about a ladi and a tihari.